NBC2 News at 11.
Wearing a uniform and up to no good, Fort Myers police are searching for this guy who impersonated a deputy and tried breaking into a business. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Wyke. This all happened this afternoon at a check cashing store on Palm Beach Boulevard. NBC2's Nestor Montoya is there tonight explaining what the fake cop was after and why police say you should steer clear from him.
Well, police say this imposter tried breaking into Law Number 1 check cashing store through the back entrance. He was likely after the money stored inside, but luckily these clerks saw right through his disguise.
A decoy deputy dressed the part.
Where would he get that kind of merchandise?
Trying to score big bucks at Law Number 1 check cashing store off Palm Beach Boulevard.
These are small businesses. It's an old place, and this is our people's livelihoods.
Fort Myers police say the man, equipped with a badge and armed with a semi-automatic pistol, even had a radio. He tried busting in the back of the business, telling the clerks he was there responding to a call.
It's very scary.
The disguise might fool you at first.
Unless you're actually law enforcement and know how the outfit of it's supposed to be, and it can be very convincing.
But if you look closer to detail,
I'd be more alert.
The blue latex gloves and generic sheriff's deputy hat were enough of a dead giveaway for the clerks inside to not let him in.
It don't look like he a cop to me.
The man took off in a silver Chrysler 200, but now deputies say he's out there and could be dangerous.
It does worry me, and if I was a business, I'd be worried more. You know, who could you trust?
Impersonating an officer is a felony, and if you see this guy, Fort Myers police again warning, don't approach him, don't apprehend him. Instead, call Crime Stoppers. I'm live in Fort Myers tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.